have a little like.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What's coming down, huh?
And that's how people do their pictures and the profiles on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Like this. Like a beautiful rose.
What is slime?
My definition of slime is like a kind of goo. Or like it's like something you can actually like play with or something like that. Like it's like something like it's like a
it's a fidget.
It's a stretchy substance.
Something
slime
like
that is something that can help you with stress.
And slime can help you with stress like this.
What did you make the slime out of?
With glue, shaving cream. And that's it. Oh yeah, and some either you can use borax or you can use a contact solution.
Wait, what is going on?
Oh, hey, Crystal.
Team S.
Okay.
We're Team L.
And we're Team
L. We are Team L.
We're Team M.
We're Team A.
I don't even know if that's working. I don't know what to do anymore.
No, this one's
like, and between
Just make sure there's no the atmosphere. Oh, yeah. It's so sweet. Oh, you're not from this area.
I am.
Andrea.
Andrea.
Seems like blue is the popular color for this. It's eating my hand.
So it's the team in the back corner over here. Yeah.
Yeah, I like the color too. I mean, it was really sticky, but for me, that's a good thing. So there you go.
I think they'll definitely understand that, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm actually really confused which
final results.
Oh, should I start with fifth place or with
third? Okay, so the sour candy winners.
Sour candy
was
Team I.
Woo! Woo! Is that your Woo! Yeah. You guys saw it second place. Just throw it in there, it's okay.
Yeah.